Well, the signal didn't change back to approach. It stayed stopped the whole time. So at 5:05 p.m. we have another southbound that's following the previous train. More foreign power. Two more, it looks like.
Thank you.
Okay, so that just completely baffled me. That was NS13R. Has it sound? And I thought that that was normally a middle of the night to early morning train through here, you know, between midnight and, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 in the morning. But it's just after 5 p.m. and he went through Charlottesville. But I'm cool with it because, you know, it's another train. And I managed to get 2 UPs after getting 2 BNSFs. So more foreign power, that's cool by me. And the Sentinel just went back to approach at Preston Avenue, so nobody's coming south right behind him too soon. So thanks for watching.